How to use Paint 3D and create some of the 3D library, and then we are going to use the mixed reality mode. Let's begin. So I'm going to select a 3D shape. If you click on this, you'll get a set of models that we can use to start with. I'm picking a man. Once the image is selected, you can see there are a lot of other options available. Let me change the color to black. And then I'm also going to select a sharp edge shape. This is something you can draw here. I'm drawing a boost here. It may not be a perfect boost. Just for the demonstration purpose, I'm creating this one. Now, hope you have got the point here why I'm creating this. You could see a person standing on a boat. He is riding, and then I will go and create the scene. I am taking a tube brush. I am setting the thickness as 30 pixels. This works like a squeezing the cube. The last part is going to close the gaps. You can do however you want. It's all based on your creativity. Want to change any of the points that you can drag and move up and down that we have seen the dots appear. For this image, I'm not going to do anything. You can see this is free floating. They look like perfect in the 2D view, but when you go to the 3D view, this may not be perfectly sitting on top of each other. So I am going to travel between the 3D view. Now you can see the boat has a shape. Still this looks like the image. I'm going to group them so that the person is looking at the direction where the boat is riding. I'm going to group them Grouping helps you to move the image together. You want to flip this boat in all directions. You could see the person is also moving around. Now, let me place this boat here so that you can have a visual appearance. The boat so that it is sitting on top of the sea. So let me come back to the 2D view. So this is the toggle button. So you can just click and then come back to the same position. The 3D view button works toggle and to switch between 3D and 2D views. Could see you can save it as an image or 3D model or a video. So I'm going to save this as a 3D model so that I can reuse. Now the file is getting saved. It will take a while, as you know, it needs to be converted into 3D model. So once it is done, I am going to also make the quick animations if you want. Is there? And I hope you enjoyed this session. I am sure there are a lot of ways to use this, and you can apply these 3D libraries which you have saved in the mixed reality mode. I hope you enjoyed this session. If you have any feedback or comments, please let me know in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe to my Super Learning channel if you have already not done. Please like, share, and comment. Thank you.